Hi student, this is Shiva Kumar. 10th standard mathematics chapter number 2 continuation of exercise 2.6. Now problem number 4. Sum of the first n terms of a certain series is given as 2n squared minus 3n. Show that the series is an EP. Sn is given. Sum of the first n terms Sn that is equal to 2n squared minus 3n. You are asked to prove that the series is an AP. Okay. Now I am going to find out S1. S1 that is equal to, replace n by 1, 2 into 1 squared minus 3 into 1. That is equal to 1 squared is 1 minus 3 ones are 3. That is equal to 2 minus 3. That is equal to minus 1. That is S1. Therefore, we know that S1 and T1 are same. Therefore, T1 that is equal to S1 that is equal to minus 1. We got that T1 now, because S1 and T1 are same. Now I am going to find out S2. What is the value of N here? 2. Replace N by 2. 2 into 2 squared minus 3 into 2. 2 write as it is, 2 squared is 4, minus 3 2s are 6, 2 4s are 8, minus 6, 8 minus 6 that is equal to 2, this is S2. We know that T1 plus T2 that is S2, T1 plus T2 that is equal to 2, because S2 and T1 plus T2 are same. Again I tell you, S2 that is equal to sum of first two terms that is equal to 2, which implies T1 here it is, what is the value of T1? Minus 1 plus T2 that is equal to 2, right here, since T1 that is equal to minus 1, which implies I am retaining T2 here, 2 minus 1 comes right hand side plus 1. Therefore, T2 that is equal to 3. I got the value of T2 now. Okay. Now, I am going to find out S3. And S3 equals, what is the value of N here? 3. Replace N by 3 in the series. 2N squared minus 3N. 2N squared minus 3N. What is the value of N here? 3. Here also 3. We have to simplify. That is equal to 2 into 3 squared is 9, 3 3s are 9, 2 9s are 18, minus 9 that is equal to 9, that is S3. We know that S3 means T1 plus T2 plus T3 that is equal to 9. S3 means sum of the first three terms, T1 plus T2 plus T3. Which implies T1 value, we know that. What is the value of T1? Minus 1 plus T2 that is equal to, here it is, what is the value? 3 plus T3 that is equal to 9. Write the reason here, since T1 equals minus 1 and T2 that is equal to 3. Again, T1 equals minus 1, T2 equals 3. Okay. Now, minus 1 plus 3 that is equal to, what's the value? 2. 2 plus T3 that is equal to 9. Therefore, T3 equals 9 plus 2 comes right hand side, minus 2. T3 equals 9 minus 2, which implies T3 that is equal to 9 minus 2, which implies T3 that is equal to 7. Now, I got the values of T1, T2 and T3. Therefore, the series T1 plus T2 plus T3 etc. is going on. What is T1? T1 that is equal to minus 1. Okay, minus 1. T2 that is equal to 3 plus 3. T3 that is equal to 7. Plus it is going on. Now we have to verify this series is an AP. How to verify? So I am going to find out T2 minus T1 and T3 minus T2. If they are equal, that series is an AP. Okay. Consider T2 minus T1 first. What is T2? 3. minus first term. What's the first term? Minus 1. That is equal to 3 minus into minus plus 1. That is equal to 4. Now consider third term minus second term. Third term is 7. Minus second term is 3. 7 minus 3, that is also 4. They are equal, 4 and 4. How to write the result? Since T2 minus T1, that is equal to T3 minus T2. The given series is an AP. That's all. So problem number 4 is completed. Then I'll be teaching problem number 5 in the next video. Thank you, children.